Since we've talked about the wax-based colored pencils for fast sketching, I thought I would show you just a little bit in this class. There'll be a lot more in the quick sketch color class, but you can see that you can add just the most basic of landscape shapes or little details with one of these pencils. Oops, that's a very strange tree. Looks like it's been hit by lightning. Let's make it bigger and cover up my mistake. You can add a little bit of halftone if you like. Needs another little tree over here for balance, I think. And maybe mountains in the background. You like mountains? I like mountains. So that is very fast, as you see. And if you want to add a bit of color, in order to speed things up, I usually use a sprayer like this to refresh my watercolors that I, well, this is an old prang set that I rehabbed myself. I found it on eBay, and I just think it's so much fun to use a set that reminds me of my childhood, since I'm being playful here. And that refreshes the color and makes them pick up quickly. I use a relatively big brush. This is only a half inch, and sometimes I prefer a 1 inch flat. And add a bit more to the mountains in the back. Look, they can have some snow on the top, I believe. And mix up a bit of green. Ooh. That's a little too strong, isn't it? Let's add some yellow ochre. Okay, that's good. Oh, I know. Let's have aspen trees here. Oh, blast. I've gotten my yellow dirty. Oh, well. You will forgive me for this, won't you? And I allow the color to blend wet and wet because, of course, that's faster and it's also an interesting effect. And I might as well make the meadow a lighter green. Fresher, maybe. And again, I don't worry if things blend. It makes kind of a nice, fresh, exciting effect. And this is a sketch, as I often say. The mountains are busily drying while I'm doing the rest of this. A very good fast dark color is phthalo blue and burnt sienna for pine trees and the like. It's rich and it's rather transparent and it's fast. So, slapping in a little color on these guys. And now that the mountains are dry, or close to it, why don't I give them a little bit more definition? And a bit of shadow here in the foreground that helps define the shape of the ground. Of course, if you were doing this in person, you wouldn't be thinking in these terms. You would be thinking of getting down more what you see. And I think that the aspen trees are still damp enough that they might let me put in a little bit more that will push the color back and suggest more trees. Anyway, very fast, yes?